Hello everyone, it's me, Twisted Heart again, and I'm continuing on playing Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. Today we're going to kill the next boss. Great, after 10 minutes of waiting. Finally works again. Oh jeez. This is really annoying. I'm so happy when I'm done with the deeps, really. They are so buggy. Just imagine I would do a live stream about this. I couldn't even cut this out now. You have to see this. Good, move on. And let's hope that I don't get too many frame drops now. Can't, okay. Move the ladder up. Let's see how often it does this still. I hope it's not very often. But as it seems, it will happen a lot. Great axe. Thank you. Okay, I still need to find a way. That's horrible. Let's hope that this is not going to happen again. Or else I'm really, really pissed right now. Heal yourself up one time. Because now I know exactly where I am. Oh. Thank goodness it happened again. Can't hit me there. Shoot! Good, you're done. Next one's done. How many are there? Okay, you're coming up. That's great. That actually helps a lot. And let's hope that this game is not doing this ultra lagging again, or else I'm going to be really mad. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. This time you got it. Plus I don't have anything to heal this right now, I guess. Yes, of course I didn't. Oh well. Now I have to deal with this. Not the best thing to happen. But well. Take it. Can't change it anyway. So, next one. I need to just look at the ground because they're... Oh, come on! Not again! It's like every 5 minutes. So now, back to the game again. No, that's downward. There was the boss. And I guess there was nothing else I can do. Or is that? I don't know, that looks deadly. Let's just find a different way, I would say. Wow, that wasn't much undeadlier either. Great. Just kill the froggies. Now that could be fun. Because now I have like the resilience of those. And the performance is killing it too. This could be interesting. Ring of Evil fail. Okay, take another one. Oh shoot, I hope I don't run out of Aces Flasks. That could happen so easily right now. So many players died here. I don't even know how they did it. Okay. Fuck you! Attempt number two. And just simply kill it, the stupid freaking poison stat, or else I'm gonna die. Great, humanity. Oh well, it wasn't pointless at least. Now somewhere comes an invader here. I'm not going to go in the smog. Can go there for yourself. Jesus, I'm not going there. Soul of nameless soldiers. Oh jeez, I hope this performance bug does not happen here. Why do I have still the enemies that are fallen here? And it happened again. Oh, there you are. I know that there's somewhere where many rats or something like this where was an invader. Stop doing this. That's not good at all. Where is he? I know that you are somewhere near here. Come on. Yeah, I know this. Come to me. Bam, you can go and die. Bam! Gotcha! Yeah. Humanity and spike shield. So. That's it for you guys. So, now comes the next part. This could be fun. Do it! Those enemies are so annoying because they don't do any damage, they simply have almost infinite HP. Or more like infinite defensive against physical damage. Bam! Take it. So, hello.
Hi, Shemaine. I'm Eglantine. I'm Dawn of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
Okay. So don't talk to me that much. That's a bit helpful. But not completely, because I can't repair those. Home of the Wise. I don't know if it's better or what. Oh, it's expensive like hell, I would say. Shoot.
Well, that is a shame. Come back. Not it, Bill.
And the problem is, he's only here until I go to Blighttown. If I went to Blighttown, he's gone. I don't want to open the shortcut. I really, really... No, I don't go there. I'm not that confident. I see how less I got on the Easters. Shoot! This means I have to deal with the frame drop bug again, probably. Please don't. Please don't happen. Just don't happen. That's all I'm asking for. There's a 1k soul. That's a simple mod that shows how much souls I get out of it. I don't think it's cheating. So, that's a huge strength boost, I would say. Let's move on to the boss. Because I already know that there's a boss right now. This could be hard. That's actually not one of the harder bosses. No, I can't go there. Good. Hi, that is probably hard. Now, let's hope this bug does not happen again. There's Solaire, I guess? There's something. Heavy crossbar. Hey, we take this Solaire with us. Praise the sun. Come with me, Solaire. Come. Sully. Thank you. Now, let's fight the boss, and let's hope that this is not a frame drop boss. Fun fact, such frame drops I never had in Dark Souls 3 or 2. Which has a much better graphic. It's the worst port ever. Just move around this guy. And don't stand in front of him, whatever you do. Don't. Wow, so there's a huge help as I see. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. What did I say? Whoops. The Dairu Dragon. Just move her back. Just move away. Don't die. He still hit me. Don't kill me. The Night Solaire is already almost dead. Jesus, you're useless. Hey, what? What did just happened right now? Now it glitched even. Just move on. That's the Dairu Dragon. No, that doesn't work at all. That was a stupid idea. Go away in the front of him. He kills immediately that way. Stop this! Frickin' jerk! Oh, Jesus! Oh, God! You were a great help! Stop this! I'm so dead right now. Just move away from the back. Oh shoot, not that one. That's horrible. That's when everything went horrible. That you can do damn fine with. That's what I thought that would happen. Just simply die. No, don't do this again. You kill my weapons. Stupid freaking bastard. Sad. I wonder which weapon. Oh, my bow. That's where the sound burst. Stupid idiot! Oh shoot, I'm at the bit point. Yeah, that's useless now. Just unequip this one. Oh shoot, I'm so stupid! I'm gonna die. Cause everything went horrible. Don't stand in front of him right now. Takes almost no damage. I'm so dead. Just not standing in front of him. He didn't have a tail anymore. No, 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 no. I wonder if I could even survive this right now. How about no? Oh, I don't have anything at all. How cheap Solaire so useless? Oh, come on! I do the fight again alone! That's not why I took you with me. And there it was with Solaire again. That's for Solaire's dead. You're useless. Oh, that's the stupid ship because it has such broken hitboxes, this boss. Ah, I can't block this one. Stop this. Just die already! No, you don't do what I think. Oh, Jesus! I'm dead again! Come on, every time I go down there I need to get to this fucking bullshit leggy ship stuff. Come on! This boss is insanely hard. Good, at least he doesn't have this anymore. Come on, Solaire! Just do something useful! Just run away, not onto him when he's jumping. Oh, come on, Solaire's completely useless at this fight. Run away. Oh, Oh, don't spit around. That's cool. That kissed me. At least that's an action you can't do anymore. Run away. Still run away. That's at least an action you can't do anymore. Run away. Dead. Oh, come on. I don't even know how to hit him right now. Run away. Just use your block shield. I'm dead. Need to heal myself right now, as I'm dead. Somehow that's the most... No, not really. So dead right now. I don't even know how to do this right now. Do I even have anything right now with me? Jesus fucking Christ, that's unfair. Where's the gap drain? There's the gap drain. Heal yourself one time. Run away. Just stop. What should I do anymore? I'm so done now. Don't even know what to do anymore. Yeah. Move away. 'Cause nothing left to stay. Move away! Oh, I can totally do this, right? Just get him away! Kill him, kill him! No matter what does and how happen. Finally! Yes! That's it! Finally! Oh, God! That took me almost forever. Now I have to repair almost everything on my equip. But hell, I get him. I finally killed him. Oh, jeez. Standard helmet, no. Hard leather was it. Hard leather. It's better, good. Nope, not really. That's kind of better. And here I don't have anything better, I guess. Yeah. And now take the bow there again. Because my stuff is everything gone to hell anyway. Let's use something. I don't want to walk up there again. course I need to go there up there anyway. There's no other way here. First of all, before I do anything stupid right now, repair everything I got. Can I reinforce something? Like my main weapon? I don't even know if it's... I don't still have enough, so... Yeah. I don't know. This has no bonuses again. And this... That has bonus. But it's still... It's 46 I need. That will take me a while. Oh, it's not even better anymore then. What's the bonus higher? B. And what is the other one? A, C to E. Could be better. Well, let's level up first and then see how much points I left. Except 800. Okay. Reinforced weapon. Yes. Yes. Still yes. Still yes. So now the damage is pushed to the maximum I could get now. Reinforced armor. Yeah, let's... The gargoyle helmet. I can't. Oh, I can actually. Twinkling Titanite. No matter what, I know this. I'm in it for that. And second off, I do the main armor, I guess, because that will bring me pretty much. Yes. So now I level up a few things here again. Not too shabby, I guess. Reinforced weapon, do I have something there? No, nothing anymore. Okay. But after this took me much, much more than an hour, that's it for the episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, leave a like. If you didn't enjoy, leave a dislike, but a short comment will always be nice. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.